And breaking news at 5, federal indictments unsealed today surrounding this week's arrests of 3 Omaha men.
All accused of dealing crack cocaine in the metro. Law enforcement is still looking for 3 others. KETV Newswatch 7's Ryan Luby just spoke with the FBI. Joins us live. Ryan?
Well, we understand these indictments were a long time coming. We're right outside the Omaha FBI headquarters here in West Omaha at 120th and I. We understand from the folks here at this building that the public may have played a role in getting each of these 8 particular men charged with the charges they're facing, again, drug charges. Let's go straight to some video we have from Monday. We were the only ones there as the Safe Streets Task Force took one of those men, DeAndre Robinson, into custody. A combination of the FBI, DEA, and Omaha police made this happen. Now, the director of the FBI won't say what sort of impact these arrests will have on gang activity and drug activity across the city, but says it's a step forward to making things like this stop.
That anytime we charge a criminal and take them off the streets, that it will have a positive impact on public safety. That's always the hope.
So again, 8 people indicted on drug charges. 3 of those particular individuals, though, are still at large. And we do have some photos we want to show you here. One of them is Edward Smith. You'll take a look at this photo right here. FBI and police are still looking for him. Excuse me, let me just flip this page back there. There he is. And then we have 2 other individuals here. Courtney Ewing. Police and FBI are still looking for him, and then Jimmy Windham. So if you know where these particular individuals are, be sure to call the FBI or Omaha police and give them your tip. Of course, remember, you can remain confidential with things like that. They want to make sure people understand that and aren't scared to turn these 3 individuals in. Reporting live at 120th and I, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.